Welcome to East Grampians Health Service virtual tour. East Grampians Health Service received $8.6 million from the state government to redevelop its outdated medical imaging, pathology and perioperative unit. This two-year project has modernised East Grampians Health Service facilities and allowed the purchase of state-of-the-art equipment to meet the future needs of our growing community. This redevelopment will increase service capacity, improve waiting times and provide clinical support for those living locally. Today, we will show you through a newly completed development.